Welcome back with another 20 to warning. This is for Marietta and Slater, South Carolina, until 4:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Painting site sale is also possible. 17,945 people in 10 schools affected by this. So with that, just get underground if you can. If that's not an option, then go for an interior room like a bathroom, closet, laundry room, or pantry. If you're in a mobile home, evacuate for more sturdy shelter and avoid overpasses at all costs. So with that, let's get to the radar. And this thing's already halfway through the warning, and the storm's not even in the warning, so I don't know what's going on. But if anything, tornado would be right there. So let's go for velocity. And this thing shouldn't have even been a warning, honestly. Coefficient. Yeah, this thing should not have been a warning to begin with. So with that, that does seem to be it right now. Stay safe. See you in the next video. Bye.